My name is John Grayson. I'm the CEO of Vaudeville Villa Seniors Residence in Mississauga. We heard about the in-house TV service just generally, and we did look into it some years ago when we changed pharmacies. Part of our package that we were recommended was ShowBitz. Our average age is 90, so the residents, their eyesight isn't what it used to be. Instead of a printed poster or a whiteboard handwritten menu, they actually see it in a bright, high-definition TV. They're not shy to say, you know, I had a hard time reading that menu, can you change the script? Absolutely. And of course, it's half an hour later, it's changed, and they come in, how did you do that? We feed a channel to the residents' rooms. Having the feed in the room is actually beneficial that we have bedridden residents. And so right now, they can put on channel 3 and they see what's going to happen today and who will be here, what's on the menu. It makes our residents kind of feel part of what's going on, which is just amazing.
My name is Yvonne and I'm the accounting manager here at Vaudeville Villa. The integration of PowerPoint is really convenient. There is a lot of possibilities how to make your slideshows really stand out and be interesting for the audience. It's all cloud-based, so you could access it from anywhere.
It saves us a lot of time, the manual labor of cleaning off the whiteboards and writing today's menu. We can program things ahead and we can schedule it. So we can schedule our menus a week ahead, a month ahead. And it's so easy to edit and to amend or update that we do it on the fly. A resident would sometimes in the past knock on our door saying, the menu's not up yet, you know what it is. None of that happens anymore. So our staff love doing the editing because it's like I said, it's really user-friendly. The activities ladies who are in charge of that department, they're now kind of challenging themselves just to make things a little bit more attractive and make it more eye-catching, and it's working.
A lot of people comment on the fact that they can now see the pictures of themselves participating in events, which is a nice thing. Definitely, I would recommend it. For an institution like ours, where the information is very important for people to stay up to date with what's going on, I think this is a great tool.
It works well, and we're so happy with it.